starts to turn brown. So my name is Rhitu Chatterjee. Always look at her. My parents would be feeling lazy and be a little cold. They didn't feel like really cooking a three-course meal. They would throw in some rice, some lentils, and some veggies together and cook it for 15 minutes. And lo and behold, you have our comfort food khichri. This comfort food also has a big role to play in festivals where I come from in my home state of West Bengal in India. This is the food that's offered to the gods and goddesses for their blessings before they are served to us mere mortal human beings. Now it's coming together.